There are many shifts in life. Some gradual, some fast, many firsts. Some expected, some unexpected, some hoped for, some avoided, some that just happen, some are our choice. Opportune moments when we can move from what is to what could be. This is such a time. God is presenting us with the opportunity to shift, to experience Him more deeply as we shift from an inward maintenance-focused church to reaching out in mission, to make disciples. Going outward in our neighborhoods and communities to a world in great need that cannot make the shift from being lost and in darkness without the power of the gospel. Jesus is asking His church to shift.